What's the next name on your list, John?
Bob, it's Geraldine Costa. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Prize Is Right.
You grab that spot right down there on the end, Geraldine, and now we're going to show you the next item up for bids on our show.
Comfortable warm-up suits. Bobby Sportswear, men's and ladies' warm-up suits made of durable fabrics, suitable for the serious athlete as well as the weekend spectator. Available in an assortment of colors from Bobby Sportswear.
I thought Janice was the other one. Now, you get to bid first, Geraldine.
Oh, no.
It's not Geraldine, is it? Yes, Geraldine. What do you bid?
$400.
$400, Beatrice.
$450,
Susan.
$350,
Milton.
$451.
$451. And one of you is exactly right. I'll give you $100 for that perfect bid. It goes to the contestant who bid $450. Beatrice, come up on the stage. Reach into that $100 pocket and pull out that $100 bill. Yes, that is yours. And Beatrice, all of these prizes could be yours.
A sofa sleeper, a handy washer and dryer, a new tray table, and a globe bar. First imported from Italy, this bar makes beverages available around the world with plenty of storage space, easy to move from place to place, a globe bar on wheels. Second is a sofa sleeper. The Lazy Boy Signature 2 Sleep Sofa has a wide variety of fabrics that are suitable for any decor. Enjoy elegance by day and comfort by night, thanks to Lazy Boy. Next, a handy washer and dryer. Enjoy complete washing flexibility with this rugged variable speed Gibson Washmaster automatic washer, designed to save you time and energy. And a matching automatic dryer with four independent temperature selections and Gibson's VacuDry system for energy efficient drying power. And finally, a new tray table. Antique, carved, solid white pine, brass tray table, and sea pine finish from Habersham. And there they are, Bob.
We're going to play the poker game. The idea is for you to make a better hand for yourself than you leave for the house. You do that, you win all four prizes. May we have the prices out here, please? You see, we use the prices, not cards. Now, you choose a price you hope has some nines in it. They're high.
I'll go for the washer and dryer.
Washer, dryer, how much? Good choice, a pair of eights there. Now what?
I'll go for the sofa bed.
Pair of nines. So you have a pair of nines and you have a pair of eights. Now, have you ever played poker?
No.
Well, three of a kind will beat two pairs. If you wish, you may pass this hand down to the house and make your hand from the globe bar and the table, or you can keep the nines and the eights.
I'll keep it.
She's going to keep the nines and the eights. How much is the globe bar? $3.95, nothing there. How much is the table? $5.98, and the house has nines and fives. You have nines and eights, and you win. You win. You win all four prizes. Congratulations. Two games, two winners. Be back after this message.